Cindy was hired by Oliver to be a caregiver for his 86-year-old mother. Unfortunately, Oliver's mother never warmed up to Cindy and refused to be taken care of by her. Cindy felt disheartened and confided in Oliver about how she was mistreated by his mother. One fateful night, Cindy woke up in the middle of the night to find the old lady missing from her bed. Before she could comprehend what was happening, Oliver's mother suddenly launched an attack on Cindy from behind. In that critical moment, Oliver sprang into action, swiftly intervening to protect Cindy by knocking down his mother. As the chaos subsided, Cindy noticed old photos scattered on the bed. It was then revealed that the elderly woman who had been causing so much trouble was not Oliver's mother, but his wife. Oliver was immortal and would never age.